Alright, welcome back, guys. This is Eric the Hysteric doing Subnautic again. Let's go back deep into the ocean. Oh, by the way, I built a base now! Oh, and also I, remade my little submarine, yeah. And found out we can use batteries. Excuse my stupidity on that fact. And also, I found out, I didn't know this. Well, just kind of started playing this. If you move your mouse scroll button, you can switch how your little items are done. For constructing your base. Yes, I'm going to put a big giant sub base and you can all bask in the glory. The fun of doing it. You can reinforce it, I can make windows. Oh, I don't got any. Forget more titanium! Titanium! Yes, we need titanium. There's titanium! More titanium. We'll build our base so we can get it nice and strong. Make it so we can, leave underwater the fishies. Yeah, we'll buy some glass and we can look at them and be like, hi, little fishies! So fancy and beautiful. Look like some sexy legs. Yeah, look at the legs. It's all fine and silvery. Now looks inside. Let's go check out the inside, guys. We can swim to the right port hatch. Oop. Older. Well, apparently sea life wants to be one with me. Let me pick a mushroom. So futuristic-y. Let's find some glass, guys, so we can build a window. So we can look at the sea life at night and be like, ooh, and ah. There's some quartz. By the way, if anybody's wondering, quartz gives you glass. More quartz. We need one more and we can put a window. Have a nice fancy little window in a room. Crap, window cavern, can't see. Oh, what is that? Ah. Oh, darn you, creeper vines. Just get a crap on me. There's one!
Warning, guard,
guard, guard, guard, guard. Oh, shut up! Sound like an emergency broadcasting system that nobody wants to hear. Put it right toward there, we can let it out if he's...
Decreasing. Calorie intake recommended.
Yeah, I need... He's a little hungry, little scrumpy, little lumptious. Let's go see how it looks. Wrong door. Put a hatch on that side just so I stop looking at it. Let's see.
Oh, look at the outside, it's so cute. Look at the little fishies and everything. Oi.
Alright. Let's get back to the surface. I'll eat some food. Listen, I have tons of fish. I have fish. Fishies. I have Gary's. I can eat all the Gary's I want. Why can't I cook Gary? Oh, I need salt. Too bad, Gary. Look what down my stomach. Nom, 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 nom. Same we'll do acid mushrooms, which I would think would be poisonous. I got some water. I don't know how that you'd be fine with eating that. You think you would just be in trouble. Acid mushroom? That seems like it would just disintegrate you instantly. Okay, into the submarine. Shall go exploring. We can find.
Ah, lag!
Me, game. Oh, the creepy things move there. And they move and they're all wiggly. Oh, wiggle, wiggle.
it's over this way.
Whoa!
Let's see what they got.
Whoa.
Oh.
What a creepy...
Ah, they're gonna eat me! No, my butt!
Hello, new giant fish creature. Eat you.
Eat you, Mr. Fishy.
I never can see bigger fish. Really wish we could.
Should be able to see bigger fishies. Oh geez, going at night time. Really sucks at night time. Never see anything.
No, Mr. Fishies.
Exotic fish life. You one with the fishies.
Oh, creeper van. Scrap metal. Oh, scrap metal.
The edge of the thing again. Not doing that again. Did the last video. Oh, no. Oh, the exotic fish life. Non-existent fish life, I should say, because there ain't nothing around here.
Come on, fishy. Don't worry, we'll see you. We'll be friendly with the fishies. We'll swim with you.
It's only a face a mother could love.
Ah!
Dang it, Ellie!
Just like Chewbacca.
Ellie! Pretty. The purpose of.
Oh! Everything sucks in this game. Well, not really, it's more my fault. That thingy.
Ow, what the hell? What was that?
It hit me. Fish fin thing? It will be Mr. Ugly again. So ugly.
Creatures in this game. But I bet Spud Point?
Ah, the jelf thingy. Oh god, you actually just want to eat me. Get fuck back, 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 you damn fish.
Life.
Fishy.
Nothing here, like. You have to swim.
Everybody! A sea kraken! I found one! Oh! What was that?
Oh no, but I killed it, I think.
Holy crap! What the?
Oh!
Oh, big and creepy. Okay, what the fuck are you? Oh, you... It's the ugliest thing I've ever seen. We're so... A delightful thing of the deep. You are so... Oh, man. A family. We're just maybe... Got a face. You're like your arms. No, not you. Just
yeah. Ooh. You creep me out. The only thing. They got to see one of you legendary freak creatures of the freaking deep. So ugly. What was that? And he flew into the sand. Yeah.
Oh, it's the sea hammer tail. Oh, God, no. Don't attack me.
No. Oh, I need a power cell, not a... Oh, no. Well... Some distance from my friend. See it.
And put a hand up here so I can see this thing.
Odie. Odie Bell's here.
Go! How long is it going to take me to get back there? How many things actually stayed away?
East. Oh boy, I miss some distance.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna cut it here so next time you can actually see something and see more exciting things of Subnautica. I will hope to see you guys next time, and if you like it, subscribe! Bye bye!